All common wheelchair frames have this tubular construction. The tubing at the joints can either be welded like this, or it can use lug nuts and bolts. You want to make sure that you inspect the entire frame, make sure that there are no holes, bends, and especially at the welded areas, look for cracks and fractures. If you find any of that, the wheelchair can completely fail, and you definitely need to contact your vendor.